from the command center. Episode, the one after last. Scotty Cash, cardboard cutout co-host Thomas, the White Ranger. Today's a very special day. Today is the eve of the Avengers. In about 3 hours and 14 minutes, I will be at the all-day marathon. I don't know if you guys heard about this, but by the time you watch this, you're going to be like, SOB, it's too late, I can't go to that. I think it's $40. You watch Iron Man, and then Hulk, then Iron Man 2, and then Thor 3D, Captain America 3D, and then the Avengers 3D at 12:01. And you get some special Avengers 3D glasses, and you get $5 at the concession stand. You can't beat that. That's six movies, three movies in 3D for $40, and you get five of that back, so you got your drink. And at our place, if you get a large drink, you get free refills all day. I'm shutting that place down. They're going to be like, next time, we're not doing this free refill stuff. This kid was up here every 13 seconds. I like it. I drink a lot. Before we get started, I just wanted to show you something, okay? This is the Q-Rex, right? I did the Q-Rex last time, so don't think that you clicked on the wrong episode. But I got to show you this. This is the yellow line from the new Matty Collector Voltron line. It's pretty big, right? I mean, it's a decent sized line. And the Q-Rex and the Power Ranger Kanan or the World is very, very big. The Q-Rex is probably one of the biggest Zords once it's transformed, or just like girth or like mass out of all of the Zords, you know what I mean? But just look at this now. Hang tight, I gotta show you guys this. By the way, these Voltron lines, they're neat, and they're gonna be absolutely amazing when you can form Voltron, but until then, look. That's just one leg of what Voltron's gonna be. Think about how huge that thing is gonna be. Look at this. The Q-Rex, leg. As of right now, I have the leg and the arm, the red line. I can't wait to form Voltron. If I end up keeping it, it's gonna stay in Voltron mode, because the lines by themselves, kinda goofy. And the features, kind of goofy. Figures, absolutely amazing. But yeah, just wanted to show you guys that real quick about how crazy massive that is. Okay, I gotta switch it up on you today. I was gonna do Gokai Silver, just the whole episode of Gokai Silver. I got the Gokai Cellular, which is his morpher. I ended up getting the SH Figure Arts Gokai Silver figure. Awesome. And then I ended up getting the candy toy, which is like a little bit more articulated mech or Zord, if you will. But it's the Silver Rangers Zord. But instead, we're going to have to throw that back in episode and just stick with a theme. Right now, me and my boy TFG1 Mike, we're getting ready to do a podcast on Wild Force. And I thought, you know what? You know what Zord I've wanted since I very first seen it? The Predazord. So for a month straight, I fought and I clawed my way to the top to get the Predazord. I actually got this yesterday. So it's actually, today's Thursday, it's about 8 o'clock in the morning, and I had totally intended on doing that, but I got this yesterday. The guy shipped it out real quick. I think I paid for this Monday. Shipped it out real quick, so I gotta do it. I gotta stick with the theme. Let me say, sweet. I know. Oh, weird. Scotty Cash likes Zords. Weird. But it's amazing, dude. I'm so glad that I finally caved and got this. They also people also like telling saying that they like it when I say how much I paid for it, which is perfectly fine. I don't care. I paid $55 for it, shipped to my house, which is a steal until I got it. And I'll tell you why in a second. Because it does have the wolf tail. It does have the shark tail. It does have the alligator tail. But anyway, we'll get to that in a second. Okay. If you've seen the Wild Force Megazord, you've seen that they had the blue surging shark. Well, this is exactly the same except for it's a purple hammerhead shark. I actually like this purple hammerhead shark more. It's a little bit more of a metallic. The plastic, which is gold or chrome on the side, you know, is just really sets this Zord off. You got the articulation in the middle. You got wheels on the bottom so it rolls. It's just a really, really good looking Zord. I do like it better than the Surging Shark, although I do dig the shark. Then you have the Wolf Zord, which was like Merrick's like favorite Zord, I guess, you know, because he was kind of like, you know, obviously the Wolf Ranger. I have two of these. I got one. Someone just sent me one random in a trade, and they're like, oh yeah, here, I'm throwing this in. So it's not just that one, but he's kind of loose. You know, I mean, he just doesn't really want to stand very well. I mean, you got to find like a perfect spot for him to stand. But he's got, you know, mid articulation, his head swivels, and then the very crazy rare tail, it comes off. You know how I always tell you guys that I have a Megazord and I always lose one piece? It's going to be that tail for sure. And that's going to make me mad because that's the rarest part out of this Zord. Megazord. And then you got the 15-inch long alligator Zord, which is why I probably pulled the trigger. I love those two Zords, but an alligator Zord is amazing. You know I'm an animal kind of Zord kind of guy. Dinosaur, animal, you know. But the tail's articulated. There's not really much to him. The mouth opens. He's just awesome. He just looks absolutely amazing. The colors, I love. I mean, I can't say enough about the Predazord. If you can get one for a decent price, and you can't, pick it up. But we're going to take a break, and when we come back, we're going to transform this bad dude. Yeah, buddy.
New from Megablocks, Power Rangers Samurai. The only Power Rangers you build. Construct the ultimate weapon in the fight against evil. Samurai Megazord. You can rebuild the Megazord to create awesome vehicles. Arm your Power Rangers for battle and build the Ape Zord, Dragon Zord, Lion Zord. You can collect them all. New from Megablocks, Power Rangers Samurai. Built for battle, each sold separately.
Okay, for the shark, to transform the shark into Megazord mode, you're going to pull the tail, which is another rare piece. Everybody always loses the tail. The fins fold underneath the Megazord. You're going to pull on both sides. And you're going to turn, you're going to pretty much turn it, turn the body all the way around. And then it's going to look like that. So the symbol is going to be on the shark's left side. So you can connect it. And then if you open up the shark's mouth, there's like a little, I don't even clasp, if you'll call it. And that's where his staff will snap into. Same with the wolf. You're going to pull the wolf's crazy rare antique tail. You're going to fold both of the legs back. Push the feet back. The arms actually pop out. You got to fold those underneath. There's an art to Megazording. That's what they call that in foreign countries. Megazording. And then instead of turning the body, you're just going to turn the legs all the way around to the top. So he is the left arm. And then the two, like the two metal symbols snap together. So, and then he is sweet, the Wolf Zord. Before I do the alligator, I just want to say I'm a way bigger fan of limb swapping Megazords. Like the Wild Force Zords in a whole are my favorite. I love the Mighty Morphin Power Ranger Zords. Don't get me wrong, but I love all the Mighty Morphin Power Ranger Zords. All of them. Titanus, Dragon Zord. There isn't any I don't love. But the Wild Force Zords as a whole, Animus, Wild Force Megazord, Predazord, Kongazord, Wild Force is amazing. Though I love those Zords. The only thing I don't like about it is there's too many modes. It's like, oh look, we took off one of the arms, so now we're this mode. oh, we're crazy giraffe spear mode. You know what I mean? And another reason I like Wild Force Zords are because, okay, finally, you got your lion, but you also have the armadillo. You never seen that. You got a rhino, a giraffe, a deer, a couple sharks. You know, they just kind of spread them out. And then at the very, I don't know if you guys have seen the season. If you haven't, just get past the first couple episodes of the terrible acting, and it'll just grow on you. The season's amazing. But at the end, their Zords, like, explode. So they have, like, different Zords from, like, the Earth. And they got, like, a Stingray Zord. And they just kind of, like, flash. And they don't actually show, like, a Zord. But it's kind of neat. You know what I mean? So, anyway. Okay. What you do is you're going to snap off the alligator tail. Then the legs just pull back. Pull up the feet. Both of the alligator arms. And it seems like the alligator arms are have been known to break off too. Because I've been like searching for this thing for a while on eBay and the Ranger board and different message boards. And it seems like the alligator arm is often broke. The whole alligator head snaps down. You're going to pull up the head, push down the face, and then put up the horn. Okay. Then you're going to snap on. Man, I should have got the Condozord out. You're going to snap on the wolf, left-hand side. Snap on the shark, right-hand side. The left wolf's connected to the left Predazord. Okay. Absolutely amazing. This is where I got sad. Well, first, let's put the wolf tail goes like a smiley face on the alligator's head, which goes directly in the middle of the chest. But this is where I got sad. The alligator tail has a stem on it. And on the stem, there is a hole where the shark tail will snap into. Well, I didn't know it at the time, but when I bought it, it was broke. So I need to find another alligator tail that doesn't have the stem broke. So if you got one for sale, hit me up. Because I need it. Because I like having my stuff complete. This is my, yeah, right face. No, but I do. I would like to have the tail so I can at least, you know, put the staff with them. But what happens is you open the gator's mouth, you take the shark tail, snap it into the alligator tail, and then he holds the staff. So this was the staff in the show. He can still hold the shark sword or the shark tail as a sword, but it just ain't the same. You gotta have this, dude. You gotta have this. I can't. I should be able to put this somewhere or something. You know what I mean? Just hold it on his feet or something. But this is the Predazord. Definitely looking at getting the Wild Force Zords if you're a fan of them. I'm so excited to finally get him. The colors are amazing. I know. Scotty Cash likes all the Megazords, except for the Q-Rex. Yeah, I like the Q-Rex. I just didn't think it was worth $80. But I like how this crazy articulation on his feet. Watch. Yeah, right? You wasted all that time. I think it's so you can like kind of make him stand flat. But even with so, he's still going to stand flat. But, yep, this is the Predazord. And I will see you guys next time for either the Gokai Silver episode. Or I'm starting to watch Ninja Storm. So maybe I'll see something super awesome on Ninja Storm and hunt the market for that. Until next time, Scotty Cash, co-host Thomas, we're out. Go, go, Power Rangers!